Tuesday morning. I was off yesterday as it was a bank holiday. The sun is shining and the end is in sight. That's us loaded up the final ones to go along that way. Could ask for a better day for it. Gonna head back along there now and crack on with it. I hope that was gonna be alright.
There you go.
Think that will be fine.
Mm-hmm. We'll try it anyway.
Bloody better be, because...
Is that going the right way? Do you want it?
Righty-tighty?
Like no, but like the whole hose, you know, the kink in it.
Yeah.
Is that to go back towards the machine now? I can't remember.
No, it's going the outside distance
up. Okay.
I think.
Go too daft with it.
That was me just putting the hose back on, which I burst the other day. Graham's put the rototill back on. Whoa! Easy! No pressure. Whoa, watch Dipper! Come here, Dipper! Come here. Do you want me to do it? Good job. I hope that hose is going to be alright. I did actually damage this one too. But only a little bit, I think it'll be fine. There. But it's just a wee tiny bit, so I'm hoping it'll be fine now. Whoa! Mind you take the thingy out.
What?
Oh, it's fine, it's in here.
Oh, the bit that I almost lost.
The bit that you lost, aye. Roasting, isn't it?
Oh.
Not used to this heat.
No,
if you
know.
Whoa!
Bring back the rain.
The water coming out of that.
So it is.
Here.
Oh, I don't need that bit.
Oh, yeah.
That's your bit.
That's while you're here.
No.
That was a lot of work, wasn't it? Hope it'll be fine. Dipper stealing the heat. Wrong one.
What?
Wrong one.
What's that?
Right, we're going to get this finished today. What a day. We're almost done now. I was just doing some a wee quick promo video there, some filming to let everyone know I will be at Plantworks, which made me think I should probably let you guys know that I'm going to be at Plantworks. So yeah, going to be at Plantworks from the 30th to 15th of June. Going to have my own machine down, this one, but it's getting a revamp before then, if everything works in well. Also going to have the container shop, which we converted last year. With all my brand new merch. I'm not putting it online or anything before, so the first time you can get it will be at Plantworks. Dipper's not coming. Sandy will also be there with his FOFB stuff and the shop and his truck as well. So we've got a wee bit next to the Operators Challenge with Awesome Earth Movers and the Get Connected Zone. So I'm really looking forward to seeing all that, as well as seeing everything else at the show, because I'm like a kid in a sweet shop at these things. But if any of you are about Peterborough, be sure to come and see me and get some of this. And yeah, that's going to be me for the day. I well overstayed my time trying to film that promo. It's never as easy as it looks. Good morning. It's Wednesday morning. Going to dig finishing along here. One of the machines is going away tonight. Haven't decided if it's going to be my machine or the Takuchi yet. For a concreting job tomorrow, so I think I'll just play a bit here and see what I think's the best. Right now I think that I think that the technical bottleway will be the best option, just so I can get the stickers all off it and get it prepped for going down the road to Plantworks over the weekend. Decisions, but for now I'm just going to keep backfilling the never-ending job. Because I'm getting new machines, getting something new done to it, for plant works. Look how dirty it is. Thank God it's getting a ballot before then. Look at its cobwebs and everything. This is in yellow and it's getting changed. I'm gonna still keep it there. I'm gonna measure it and get a new one made up. I think I want it a wee bit smaller. I can't really decide. I think I want it smaller and going up like that. But I don't know how that'll look. I'll measure it out anyway, get a couple pictures, and then there's one about my pickup I need to do too. I think I'm going to get a local company to do this because they've done this one. Well, I got this one off them like two years ago, and it's still like absolutely fab. It's not moved at all. So I'm going to measure my screen and get my whole new logo up on here, I think. That's the plans anyway, because that's just so old now. So last year. Gonna go for 800 by 300 or thereabouts. Whatever will look kinda good. Oh, I'm so excited for this machine to get cleaned properly. It's been a bit neglected. I was actually looking for... Actually, that'll give it away what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna tell you guys that just now. You'll see soon enough. That's me all done for the day. I'm literally going there. Oh, I'm seeing there, you can't even see. There. And with the track. So I'll be done that tomorrow. And I've backfilled all the way until we need to roll another coil pipe out. One more pipe should do this, but the machine's not going away now tomorrow, which is kind of good. So it means I'll get this done tomorrow. This job is dragging on so much now, but it's my own bloody fault. So I can't really complain. So yeah. I shall see you guys tomorrow. We're on Thursday morning, just going round with more merch to sell of my old stuff. It's getting very little now. There is still some on my website for like next to nothing basically. And the stuff that I don't sell, I think I'm going to take down to Plantworks and I'll just be letting it go for free, but have a charity box, and all the money from that stuff will go to the charity box. So if you don't get some now, you can get some at Plantworks. I'm not going to hold my breath. I think I'm going to be finished this today. Well, I'm saying finished. I mean, the majority of it. There's obviously the bit down by the roadside that needs a mini digger to get along there and then to the mains. And then there's a bit at the far end for the house. But for now, this will be me. Oh. Yeah, so the end's just there. Of the track, and then I'll need a mini digger. Oh, had a monster delivery. That means Graham must be at work. I didn't think he was here yet, but he must be along at the kitchen. That's a nice wee surprise. And I had one for him too, so we'll be double monster today. So we're having to turn the water off here because that water pipe Graham hit the other day.
Oh, aye, Graham hit. It's alright, I'll do all the dirty work.
Thank you. Don't get my hands dirty. You feel anything? Oh.
Aye.
Can you?
Aye.
Let's hope it's the right one we turn off. Turn off the rest of the road. There, all good, no leaks. So now it's my task not to hit anything else. Which, going by this job, it's not looking very good. The water pipe goes down where we want to go, and there's a hydro cable there, electricity as well, somewhere. I don't want to be hitting that one, that's one I do not want to hit. there's one running the other way. And I've came off course so I don't hit that one. And then here's one just below surface. It's going the f***ing other way. I'm going to have to pull this one over ASAP because this obviously comes out of that tank in case that f***ing pops up. You got cable tie? No, I'm just trying to bend it over. Oh.
So I take it up with the water supply to the
house? Aye, but they're on the mains now, so it's obviously an old one. So
well, they're in the mains, aren't they?
They told me the other day they're on the mains. Interesting job.
It's been a very interesting
job. Because you keep hitting every service.
I keep fixing.
I don't think I've ever hit so many services in my life. Do you think that's the tank there?
Aye.
Just when I turned it off, or that would be first out the ground also. Doesn't really look like it. What's the thing for?
I'm just
looking here. Looks very old fashioned. From to here though?
I think it must.
Because the burn's obviously. Oh, it must be. It's quite a big drop down there.
Oh! I've had enough.
Just when you were wanting an early finish.
No, I was just about to go home anyway.
Where the f.
There should be a.
Good luck finding it up here. Just don't go through that concrete. I think we're just going to have to leave it folded over and just get a fitting. Hope for the best. They've not put half the place out of water, Graham.
Mm-hmm. Hang on, I'm
going
to go home.
Me too. Let's go. Well, that's me all done for another day. I'll see you guys tomorrow. I am gymming it tonight. Friday morning, another beautiful day. I'm just going to run this this last bit of pipe, just 20 metres if even that to there, then that's that bit done. Backfill it. Dad's coming in a wee while to swap, take my machine away, take the 3-ton Hitachi to do down the road, and yeah, finally that'll be me out of this. So when my machine's gone, I'm going to be gone, right? I have to this day because Graham's not here, so nothing I've not done before. So close, I can't wait to get done from here. I think one drop there. Tighten them up after. I'm just going to pull out the rest. Another couple metres to there. And then this one here. Then just backfill that little section. Oh. Backfill that little section and wait for Dad. Well, I'll probably go back actually and have a shot to Kitchy to backfill the bits Graham's not done yet. He's slacking. Can't keep up with me. can hear Dad before I can see him. That's from just arrived in the lorry. So I'm getting the hitch to go down here because you can see, like, there's a power cable alongside here, there's water goes up the road, there's branches, we've got to go down there. So I'm not going to use my big machine for that. So let's go and see Pops. Do we have a bird's nest? You manage that big machine. Don't walk in front of you. How good does it look up there and how beefy does that rotor top look? Look at it. You can hardly see that there's been a track dug up there. Who would have thought a few weeks ago there's a burst hydro cable and a mess across that gate there? You can't see a thing. I know what your driving's like. Oh. Well, that's me all done for the day, and that's me done at this job for now. I guess this week has been a little bit boring, and probably a little bit boring for you guys, but you have seen a job come to a finish. So you followed a full job, and that's my first full job from start to finish with you guys. And some weeks it's going to be like this. Like, this week has been pretty average, pretty bloody boring, if I'm being honest. Next week we'll be getting prepped for plant works, and the week after that I'll be at plant works. So there's lots to look forward to. But with the good comes the bad, of course. But I'm really glad that we got this job. The customer was absolutely great, no hassle at all. If we ever needed anything, he was there. Didn't give me a bother for running over scale. But that's what you want. Nice, easy, good going customers like that. We've still got plenty to do for them too, which is a bonus. So yes, I can't believe we're on Friday already. So you guys, hope you have a lovely weekend. And thank you for subscribing, liking, comments, all the usual. I really do appreciate it. Even when there is bad times, I am thankful for you guys for following me on this journey. See yas!
I'm gonna dig my bag so I can think of water sleep in it.
And then it'll just be Dipper. Rascal. I can hear that.
He's enjoying it, look.
Ha ha.